Hey, it's April O'Neil, your favorite gamer girl porn star, and you are watching Super AJS. Like, comment, subscribe, don't forget to hit that notification bell. Enjoy.
What's up, guys? Super AJS here, another video for you of entertainment. We're playing Street Fighter Cross Tekken on the PS3, and in honor of Tekken Bloodline on Netflix, with Street Fighter 6 being out now, and with Tekken Ages around the corner, we're going to celebrate by playing through the arcade mode with Christy Montiero. With Elena as the partner I never use, which is perfect, because they're both, Capoeira fighters, like Eddie Gordo. So yeah, let's do this. Big thank you to my girl April O'Neil, love support. This is for her. Let's get on with the show. And just like April O'Neil, Christy, and Elena, they all have nice feet. Was discovered among the fragments of the meteorite. There's a theme going on here.
Researchers from all over the world studied it together, and despite not finding any conventional way of examining its contents, observed that it would give a strong response when living creatures came into conflict with each other. Researchers have nicknamed the object Pandora. In addition to the remote location of the crash site, soldiers on security detail around the object were reported to have suddenly become deranged or comatose without warning, prompting the United Scientific Council to place severe access restrictions to the Pandora. But there are those who seek the unknown power that resides inside the box for their own purposes. Several groups and forces have started to work behind the scenes. The Mishima Zaibatsu have set their sights on obtaining the mysterious Pandora, swaying public opinion by proclaiming that Pandora technology could help the human race evolve. The Mishima Zaibatsu set their plans in motion to use the technology to further research the Devil Gene. However, the Mishima Zaibatsu are not the only ones after the Pandora.
Yeah. Oh, can you see Eleanor's feet? Yeah, you can. Amazing.
I just feel like dancing.
Couldn't have asked for a better team.
The madness begin!
Oh, that was cool. That's awesome.
Too bad, so sad.
You win!
Oh, Whoa.
Poison!
Let's do this!
Ready to give up?
Whoa, well, Poison's body looks sexy as fuck.
Hey, you okay?
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
Do you really want to beat him?
Aw, Elena deserves the world. You saw her feet? I love it.
This is my destiny.
It's all on the line. Fight!
Ready to give up?
KO!
okay?
You have what it takes?
Pretty good, don't you think? Pretty good, don't you think? Ready to give up?
Ready to finish this?
Here comes my specialty! Oh, is that too much? Too bad, so sad.
You win!
We'll finish this together with one strike!
I'm starting to worry about this team.
Let the madness begin! Fight!
Ready to give up?
KO!
Hey, you okay?
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
Don't you think?
Oh good, you're awake! Steve!
Motherfuckers!
Ready to give up? That was a good workout. Too bad, so sad.
You win!
Thank you.
のありそうな奴らじゃねえか。この力を試すの持ってこいって感じ。
貴様らの役目はここで終わりだ。
Let's do this! Fire!
あとは黙って消えろ。
Run away if you can. Pretty good, don't you?
図に乗るな。
Hell yeah.
Too bad, so sad.
You will!
Hell yeah.
Too bad, so sad.
You win!
Despite the vigilant guard, someone had made off with the contents of Pandora's box, cementing its place in time as an unsolved mystery. When Pandora was finally located, it had already been opened and its contents stolen. Around the time when the box was believed to have been opened, several eyewitnesses reported seeing a pillar of light, followed by showers of bright flower-like objects. However, whatever the contents of the box may have been, they were nowhere to be found. A few days later, the box itself vanished, leaving no signs that it had ever existed. After all of the commotion it had caused, Pandora became no more than a fleeting memory. There is no one who knows the truth about Pandora, except for those who have opened the box. Christy Montero was able to protect Pandora from the evil forces who were pursuing it, but she failed in her ultimate goal of finding her mentor, Eddie Gordo. Despite the mixed outcome, she still maintained her cheerful attitude. Throughout her journey, she had defeated countless strong opponents, made her way down to the Antarctic, and even almost caught up with Eddie. Setting off on her next search, Christy is confident that this time she will catch up to him.
What? Why the hell is Eddie? Anyway, that's going to do it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. I'll see you next video. Have a good one. Go watch Sing of Blood on Netflix. Keep it on for Tekken 8. Go pick up Street Fighter 6. Go follow my girl, April O'Neil. Her handle's in the intro video. And play this game. If you're a fan of either or both franchises, you're going to have a lot of fun. Have a good one.